I should thanks to the Heidelberg Laureate Forum Foundation for inviting me here for the second time because I was here last year as a young researcher. But today I am here as a special guest. But again, I am still a young researcher. So, yeah. Now I'll go directly to our talk. Our talk, I will try to speak about the situation of mathematics in my country. But this talk is more, little bit different to the other talk. I will talk in general kind of the evolution of my mathematics and computer science in my country. So let us go to the outline. Personally, I will talk about the situation, the role, little bit, and then some difficulties. Again, then the perspective we are going to take, and I finish by some conclusion. Now, actually, that we wish that mathematics and computer science play a very important role in my country, but in both in the teaching and the research. Again, the discipline are inspected in the development of other science and the development economic socio-economic development in of the country. Now going directly to the situation, I will say that mathematics and computer science are under development in my country. The development, thanks to the very important effort from the government. By creating some new universities, then the position. Because here I should say that before 2010, we have a unique university in my country, but now we have four universities. But there again, some news announcement of new universities this year or next year maybe. This discipline again have some very important support from some international organization like IEF. IEF means Agence Universitaire de Francophonie in French. It's French Francophonic organization. Then there is SIMPA. Again, there are ICTP. Most of our colleagues now in my country have very important support from these two organization. For example, during all our study, master study, and some PhD in my country, we have a lot of support for travel, for stay in some region. Again, there are Simon Foundation, because now we have exactly one project we share with Senegal, Mali, and Chad, which is funded by Simon Foundation. So that the support of this organization was very important to propose our research. But I say that this support are only in terms of research. I should say that recent PhD we have now, recently, are jointly supervised, jointly with some foreign university in West, for example, in West, West Africa sub-region, in Europe, in Asia, so on. But in my case, I did my PhD integrally in Spain without any agreement, without any cooperation. But we have a lot of, but before, we tried to look several years ago, all PhD we have come directly from the foreign university. But we try now to go by cooperation with other universities. Now talk about the role of mathematics, computer science in Niger. We should say that mathematics are only present in teaching and the research. But till now, we have not the direct implication of mathematics in some industry or some very high level question, but only for the women in teaching and the research. But for computer science, which is really very new domain in my country, and I say not very well understood, because till now, the people are understanding computer science as something like office automation or some maintenance of a laptop or computers. But I think computer science is more than that. So that we have to do something again at this moment to learn really, to learn and to understand what is real computer science. It is now visible in so many areas as industry, in management, in banking, so on and so on. But again, it is again be developing in the research, but not the mathematics again. Now, I have to talk about the difficulty we have. As many developing countries, Niger again, this discipline encountered in more several difficulties. Now we try to see two kinds of difficulties. The first one is of pedagogical order. For example, we have not enough teachers at the high school with very qualified training, pedagogical training. So that the level of the students who come at the university is very, very low. That is a very important problem we have now. Again, looking at the public opinion, there is no support from the population, no approval, because the complexity of the learning. And I said the second more important problem is that about demotivating professional market. What I mean here, for example, in my country, some people think if you go to study mathematics, at least you will be a teacher. So that to be a teacher, maybe you have not enough money, because the idea of the people is to go directly to have enough money. So that is one of the problems we have. So if this some of the problem I see here, the education and the research are very threatened in my country. And now we have some perspective at several level from the government. Now we have a new policy in training, in pedagogical training for the secondary teacher in quantity and in quality. So that with this idea, this is a very new idea now in my country to try to solve this problem. Maybe it can be very interesting at the research level. Again, we can say that the research conditions are now very, very, very improved by the government, as well in the salary and as some specific support for the research directly from the government. But it is not enough. From the academic authority, till now, again, there are several and or many international cooperation that are being reinforced to develop the capacity of the research of the country and all the universities we have. Again, from the new generation of scientists, we speak about us. We are now planning to change radically the role of mathematics and the computer science in Niger. We are trying to use all of our best to change the idea by providing a concrete motivation for learning, both for learning and for research. We have here I set one example. The creation of the GeoGebra entities of Niger. We have created this institute in 2011 when I was at the University of Cantabria. This is a trout cooperation with the University of Cantabria This is very GeoGebra. I think for some people don't know what it is. This is a pedagogical software for learning, teaching mathematics. So we are trying to develop, maybe to have a new idea of pedagogy in my country throughout this. Now we can go directly to the conclusion. We should say that even if Niger is a developing country with very modest research, mathematics and the computer science are making progress due to the national and the international support. Again, talking about the national support, I see that the government tried to do with very, very modest results we have. All of it, because till now we have some chance in my country. Our president is a scientist. A scientist, so that he tried to change anything in general in education and the research, particularly in mathematics. Again, the international support is very important because all of our thesis we have now are coming from the international support. At the end, actually, more effort should be made and this should be supported, not only for the academic development of this discipline, but also for the effective contribution of this discipline in the development of country and whether in the world, in any kind of situation in the world. So that's what I plan to present today. The end, I'll say that please help us build mathematics, computer science in Niger. Thanks so much.